Hey. Okay, now you drink. Now you drink.
Mm-hmm.
It's her birthday. Oh, really? Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today is a special day because today is Chelsea's birthday. How exciting, she's already 2 years old. I cannot believe it guys, time is just flying by and I'm so grateful. Today I really want to make it really special. I mean, every single day is special, but I want to have a memory for today, so she's gonna have something to look back later, you know. Now we are about to start the day and I'm gonna try my best to vlog as much as I can so I can share this moment with you and we can also create these memories. So for the day, we're gonna keep it really simple because I think she's just 2 years old, and honestly, knowing her so well, I think she doesn't really care about the party. She just want to be with her parents and have fun. So the first part of the day is gonna be just the three of us, Anno, Chelsea and I, and then later during the day we're gonna have some friends coming over. So yeah, now let's start the day.
Heading to the park and I'm holding Chelsea birthday gift right here. She hasn't seen it yet, but she's been getting very excited every time that we go to the park and she'll see other kids playing with their scooter. So I can't wait to see her face when I give this to her.
So we are about to give Chelsea her gift. Are you ready for your present?
Are you ready?
Chelsea, papa et maman un cadeau pour toi. Like she's getting ready for her present by stretching. The other way. Ah, I'm so excited. Yay! Oh! Wow! She's doing so great! Wow!
She's like, I got this.
You cannot put your... Yay! She's doing it! Wow. Push!
She's a quick learner.
Yay.
There you go.
She's like, what are you talking about? I know this stuff. I've been seeing that every single time we come in the park. Look at her! Wow! You're doing so great! Wow! Ooh. Yeah!
Nice! Let's see how she's gonna move that. There you go!
Yeah!
There you go! Yeah, I know! You got this!
You got it! Wow!
Relax.
Relax.
My life.
Relax.
My
Back home, well, I made a lot of tasty vegan dishes to share with our friends for dinner. Most of our family and friends are not vegan, but they totally respect and support us in our lifestyle, and we are so grateful for them. So for our special dinner, I made a raw vegan salad with lettuce, cucumbers, you know, all the good veggies. And the salad dressing was a simple cashew lemon juice dressing. I also made a delicious vegan risotto with brown rice, peas, carrots, mushrooms, and more veggies. Alright you guys, the next two meals are very special as they are traditional meals I grew up eating. The first meal is called beans and donut. So these two meals are usually served together. The bean meal is just cooked red beans, and the donuts are made out of flour, yeast, oil, sugar, and I usually use either cane or coconut sugar, and that's basically it. Well, it's definitely not a meal we eat on a regular basis, simply because it's kind of oily and it has gluten in it, which are the ingredients we try to avoid as much as possible. But I still like to cook it for special events during the year. It reminds me of my childhood, you know, it's part of our culture. And I'm so happy to share that with Chelsea today. Okay, the last meal is called ndole, and this one is a classic in the Cameroonian culture. It's made out of a very bitter leaf called ndole, and it's a kind of dark leafy green, super nutritious, and it's combined with boiled peanuts, other veggies, spices, and it normally has meat and shrimp in it. But I always make it vegan by using different kind of mushrooms, and it's really, really good. Joyeux anniversaire. For Chelsea's birthday cake, I made a homemade raw vegan tiramisu. Well, I chose this cake because each time we eat in a raw vegan restaurant, I order a tiramisu and Chelsea always enjoys it. So I made it myself and we saved so much money compared to if we had to order it. And you guys, it was a total success. We all enjoyed it so much. For those of you guys who are interested, I'm going to copy the link for the recipe I used in the description box below. Oh. Oh.